Ricardo, can you hear me?
Broken our losing streak. We've barely been scraping a living the past couple of years, and the Anisador is starting to look like the wrecks we salvage. I say the crew's being faring any better. Then we found that flight recorder. It belongs to a ship, the Nostromo, Weyland Yutani property. That means there'll be a reward. But then Marlow had an even better idea. Extrapolate the path of the flight recorder to try to find the wreck of the Nostromo. We got lucky. Found a distress signal, and now we're following it. This is it. I can feel it in my bones. He always said he'd do right by me.
We're outside Sevastopol. Malov and Foster woke up first. She looked terrible. Meeks and me are about to take a shuttle to the station. But well, this has got to break quarantine procedures, right? It's Malov's ship. She's Malov's wife. And things got heated, and Meeks got a bloody nose. So, I don't know. Maybe the doctors will give her the all clear and things can get to normal. But if they sniff it out when we get on board, I don't want any part of it.
Ricardo, in case you're hearing me, I've got the Explorer's basic power systems back online. Doors should be open. Hopefully some light. Still no sign of Marty.
Hey, Ripley. Welcome to the Anisadora.
Marlo? Where are you, Marlo? Doing?
What no one else seems prepared to do. Come find me, Ripley. I got something for you.
Anisadora, this is Marshal Waits of Sevastopol. Officially, I should deny your request to dock. Sevastopol is currently being decommissioned, and I can't compromise security for unscheduled vessels. However, in the light of the property you found, I will allow a small number of your crew to dock via a short-range shuttle. I must remind you that Sevastopol is entitled to a cut of any reward for return of said property once it's on station. Let me know your decision. Waits up.
Thank you.
this thing, Ripley. You can't. All you can do is refuse to engage. You gotta wipe out every trace, destroy any clue, stop its infection from spreading. Make sure there's no chance of the human race ever making contact with it again. Because the moment it makes contact, it's won. The company's never gonna know what happened here. Nobody is. I won't allow it.
Added report, personal message. This is for my daughter. Hi, Amanda. I'm recording this for you, my sweetheart, and I hope you get to hear it one day. You see, I got into trouble. My ship, there was an accident, sweetheart, and we found an alien creature. It was very dangerous. And the only way we could stop it was to destroy the ship. I'm okay. I'm stuck on this lifeboat, long way out. But we had to destroy the ship. We had to destroy the Nostromo. We just couldn't risk bringing that thing home with us. I needed to protect you. Don't worry. Don't worry about me. I'm sure I'll see you very soon. I love you, sweetheart.
Thank you. Construction. Service online.
Ricardo.
Ripley, the Isidora blast took out the orbital stabilizers. We're about to fall from the sky. I'm trying to contact the torrent, but the comms are still locked. The ambulance you just docked is screwed. The torrent is our only way off this.
Hello, Sevastopol. Can you respond? We just saw a ship blow on your starboard side, took out an entire orbital stabilizer array. We have no place to dock. Please, tell us what's going on in there. We can take survivors. I'll leave this channel open. Torrent's out.
Kids are doing right now.
Thank you.
right back. I'm gonna find you.
Thank you.
just run. He's out there unless you turn around right now.
Ah!
operating at 16%.